well done. Huge PB as well. This is 2008.
Yeah, oh,
your emotions right now?
Unbelievable. I've never been so emotional after a swim before. To have the season that I've had, I had a back injury, which is the first time I've had an injury in my career, just before the trials. So I managed to get through the trials, but I didn't quite do what I expected or wanted to do. But knowing that I had this one last chance, you know, to stand up and perform, it was really special.
Going into this meet, I mean, how was your form? Was it a bit of an unknown quantity for you, or were you confident?
No, I knew I had put a huge amount of effort, more than any other season since the last Olympics. But knowing that it was going to be my last chance at the Olympics, it was at the age of 30 as well, was always playing in the back of my mind. But the thing was that the more I trained, the better my body seemed to get. So that was a huge amount of encouragement for me. That, you know, I just kept on pushing and pushing in training, and managed to get the results in training. So I knew I was in good form. But you know, you always kind of dream and hope that it's going to come together on the day. But actually to happen, it was just so special. But you know, as soon as I touched that wall, I knew I'd done a good swim, because I heard the cheer of the crowd and the Stockport lot as well, and it was incredibly special. And to look up and see a 3:46 was just unbelievable.
The race is so crappy. Jan took it out from lane 7 so quick as well.
Yeah, I mean, I'm so grateful for him, because that really did push me on, and he certainly wants to look forward to the future. He's an incredible talent, and really did push me the whole way. But you know, you're looking forward to him, because he's going to be featuring pretty large in the swimming world. So grateful for him, but even more grateful to get ahead of him and just get that qualifying time that I needed.
He's still proving decent, maybe that's where he's going to be.
Yeah, for me, that's the proudest I've ever been on a swim. You know, for me, it's always been about how far I can push myself. Today, I probably pushed myself further and harder and faster than I've ever done before. And there are lots made of the swimming age, and you know, it's something that I really just am not adhere to at all. You know, I'm so keen to improve, get better, and I'm so fortunate to have the team I've got around me. And I've got some of the best sports scientists, coaches, physiotherapists, and all around me. So there's really no excuse for me to not keep on improving. And, you know, the team that I've got around me is just so eager, so excited to be around. So I'm hugely grateful.